Hi everybody, thank you so much for joining me again. So today you will be seeing how we prep the food that we bought earlier in the week. I'm just going to teach you guys exactly what I like to do and check it out. So first things first, I'm gonna start off with preheating our oven at 325. I'm actually cooking my broccoli in the oven right now, but I also like to cook it on the stove and steam it. So you can do it either way. Most importantly, in my opinion, are the seasonings. So I like to use about 4 or 5 different seasonings, and I feel like that really completes it. So with these 3 flavors, I also have salt and pepper. Here. I do about 2 bags of these. They're super easy, and I'll just season it a little bit with some salt, pepper, and onion powder and garlic powder. I like to make my veggies super easy. I don't go crazy with them. You know, I want something that is tasty, and after I cook it, I usually put some Bragg's on it, which is like my favorite. And now we'll use olive oil. So we didn't use olive oil for the chicken because I feel like the chicken isn't really needed. It doesn't stick enough. But this will get sticky and it'll get really dry if you don't use olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil. Turn around a little bit. Let's taste it. All right. We're gonna throw this in the oven. Also at 325.
Next is rice.
If you guys didn't know already, when you're cooking rice, it's usually the same thing. So you usually do 1 to 2. 1 cups of rice and 2 cups of water. So right now we did 4 cups of rice and 8 cups of water. You always double your water for your rice. Good, good, good. We've got our broccoli inside. Now we're gonna prep our chicken because the chicken's actually the fastest. So I would say rice is the easiest. Chicken is the fastest after we fillet it. So I like to fillet my chicken. I like to defrost my chicken in the same thing I'm gonna cook it in. So this is how I defrost it, and I'll show you guys how I cut it. I like to put gloves on. This is the best way. The gloves on. Call me strange, but I have to say that I prefer to cut chicken and deal with the chicken with gloves on, because then you don't have to wash your hands so vigorously after. Just something I like to do. I do about 3 fillets per breast. It honestly makes it so much easier to eat, and I enjoy it like that. Pizza seasoning from Flavor Gods, and I really love it because it has a low sodium content and it has so much flavor. This one's a little spicy. I kind of put a lot on, but they have some really awesome flavors all around. We have 2 dishes of chicken and 2 dishes of vegetables. Usually that will do you for the week. Make sure your chicken is cooking at 325 for 25 minutes if you slice it as thin as I sliced it. But don't overcook your chicken because it can get really dry really fast. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you guys like this video, and I'll catch you on the next one.